You realize the real issue of pollution only when you step out of the home. Thank God, we don't stay out much. We spend most part of our day in our cozy home, comfortable air-conditioned office, and of course, inside the car enjoying our favorite music. In fact, life has become mostly indoor. No smoke, no discomfort, right? But still sometimes, if not often, we feel dull, drained out, and tired. We don't feel cheerful even in the comforts of indoor. Well, there is a reason for that. Today, we are surrounded by laptops, televisions, mobile phones, and so many electrical and electronic gadgets. And you know, these release electromagnetic waves and lot of positive ions which enter in our body, resulting in discomfort and fatigue. You feel the need for a break. You go to seaside, beach, hill station, or a waterfall, and you feel refreshed, relaxed, and energized. Because the atmosphere in such spaces is full of negative ions. These negative ions create positive effect on your body and mind. According to scientists, negative ions create a higher level of a chemical serotonin in our body, which is a neurotransmitter and helps to keep us in good mood. Only thing is that you can't go to waterfalls or hill stations every day. Don't worry. There is a simple solution for indoor environment. Johnson introduces yet another innovative tile product, which ensures higher level of negative ions around you, even when you are in an indoor environment. Positive Tiles, brought to you by Johnson Porcelano. Positive Tiles is a concept that creates a positive environment around you because it generates massive amounts of negative ions. These tiles will continue to release negative ions for years and keep you in a positive mood. Positive Tiles. Get addicted to happiness. Johnson, not just tiles, lifestyle.